Okay. Back to Kuran. Go. And pray, mostly. I'm sure I'll be fine. Probably. Oh, and Raja got a level. He got Nares. Oh god. The minute we show up here. Hello, what's this? It's an internal weapon unit for androids. I surmise that it is a hyperjammer. Hyperjammer? It is a weapon that temporarily scrambles the AI of machines with strong electromagnetic waves. There seems to be no incompatibility in its specifications, so let's install it. Device installed. Hyperjammer can now be used. Cool. I should remember I have that. I mean, I'm not going to use it now, because these guys aren't even a threat to me currently, but... Oh, I should heal Rune. Mental note, heal Rune. Oh, and Rika got a level too, and she got Jasar! Oh, those levels... were so worth it. Oh, and we got a repair kit for Ren. I forgot that we needed those. Right. We're a healing rune. Oh, I do enjoy surprise attacks. No pain, all the damage. Wow, we are just getting all the levels now that we've shown up here. Oh, I should have used the hyperjammer on those, soldier guys. Oh, that's just inappropriate.
Okay. Let's try this hyperjammer. I can't use that again, so to be honest, that was a little bit of a waste, but I've proven at this point that I can deal with this thing without a hyper jammer, since I've effectively already done this before on my grinding session. There's gotta be a better word for this than grinding. That's not nice. Ah, yikes. Yeah, okay. Cool. Good to know we don't have to deal with that heavy AoE attack anymore. I guess we've leveled up to the point where we're faster than it. That's good. We dealt with that well. That was uncalled for. Zerko armor is procured. I assume that is for Ren. Okay. I'm not sure if barrier would work, but I'm not. It didn't matter. Wasn't fast enough to use it. Now you're fast enough to do something with it. Rika got another level. We got another repair kit. That's honestly, it's not going to be that much of a help considering what we're up against, but still, it's better than nothing. And the Maceta was cool too, I guess. Napalm shot. So napalm shot is way more powerful than anything else I have. Meaning when we're about to go to fight the boss, I should immediately switch to that weapon. Chaz, you got a new skill. That's fantastic. I doubt we're going to use it, but it's still good you have it. Oh no, I wasn't fast enough for this one. Oh, and Rune got a level increase. And he got a new skill. This is a great day. Here we are. Now we just have to walk around a bit to heal Rin. And we're all healed. Healing. Perfect. Technique points left. Adequate. I hope. And with that, I will save the fight for next time.